Is in the hospital, another in jail after a shooting in West Point. Thanks for joining us tonight. I'm Scott Martin. The shooting happened just before 6 o'clock at Marshall Park, just off of College Street. A witness at the scene says that a truck rammed a gold-colored car, then fired shots into that car. We're told two people were in that car at the time of the shooting. Late this evening, the suspected shooter turned himself in to West Point police. The condition of the victim is unknown at this time.